back. You're watching Al Jazeera, our top story this hour. A convoy of aid trucks has started passing through the Rafah crossing from Egypt to Gaza. Its journey began a month ago in London and worked its way across Europe and the Middle East.